Alucard, have you seen Richter?
There is a Belmont here. You were right about that.
I knew it! Where is he?
The one I saw was with the enemy. He called himself the Lord of this castle.
What? That's impossible! You're wrong! I have to go!
Thank you.
That voice. Maria?
I'm sorry. You were right. He is with the enemy.
Richter Belmont, in league with Dracula.
He must be under someone else's control. We can't hurt him, whatever we do.
But he must be stopped.
Yes, but can you? Then for all our sakes, show me that you will. You're stronger than I am. You can save Richter. Will you? Please?
I can't promise that, but I will stop him.
If it must be that way. Here, I found these. Take them.
And these are?
If you wear them, you can see beyond illusions.
Thank you. I go to find Richter. Stay and pray for him.
I've been waiting for you.
Answer me. Why is a Belmont planning to resurrect Count Dracula?
Dracula rises once a century. One chance for each Belmont to shine. And then we're finished. Forgotten. If I bring him back now, the battle can last for eternity!
You have lost your way. So be it, Vampire Hunter. Let your battle begin with me.
Inconvenient. But we've only just begun. The Master's ascension is at hand.
No! What have I done?!
You saved him, Alucard! Thank you so much!
Alucard? The Alucard? You can't be. That was over 300 years ago.
Never mind that. Is the man who controlled you in that castle?
Yes, I think so.
Maria, take Richter and leave here. I'll finish this.
All right. Good luck!
Thank you. You